Now, New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
It might feel like fall outside tonight, but it'll sure feel like summer again for most of the holiday weekend. And the big question tonight, will several local beaches be open or will rough surf make swimming too dangerous? Also tonight, a deadly helicopter crash in New Jersey. No clear answer tonight on what went wrong moments after takeoff. Eyewitness News reporter Jim Dolan with the story.
A single-engine helicopter mangled and crushed.